As he returns to his car, the dog tears off the leash and attacks Shedrick. To defend himself, he kicks down the dog. He continues to charge him. That's when Shedrick draws his weapon. In this situation, an officer has a right to shoot, but Shedrick doesn't. Another officer uses a taser, a non-lethal weapon that temporarily paralyzes an attacker. But the dog quickly shakes off the shock and runs away with the barb still in his back.
Oh no, I thought I was going to take my leg off, my foot off.